guys, it's Andrea for Resource News.
Bobrisky always gets Nigerian talking and sometimes confused. He took to his Instagram and posted, "I woke up with menstrual pain." Don't even know what that is, guys. This got a lot of fans talking, as he even spelt the menstrual wrong. Let's see what people have to say about this. Titiano said, "Read well. It is menstrual pain, no." Miss _ Diola said, "That's why it's menstrual pain and not menstrual pain. Confused human being." Julio 37 said, "If they say you are a nuisance to the society, you will start arguing. Shebi, you see yourself now." I am real Ebere said, "Audio menstruation, clout chaser." Regina Daniels, in an interview with Daddy Freeze, reveals why she prefers her 59-year-old husband. She claims young men can't handle her stubbornness. Check out the video, guys.
I don't think I would have married somebody of my age or any age because I'm quite stubborn, very stubborn. My head is not down.
So how is he coping with his stubbornness?
Yeah, because...
You respect him.
Yeah.
Now, sorry, this is a personal question. What do you call him? Daddy...
He's my baby.
Let's see what Nigerians have to say about this. Miles _official said, "Shebi, if say you no get money, now organed way you for the column. Now him don't turn your baby as money day." Official Stainless said, "Forget all this. I don't think, and I think money stops rubbish." Lizzie PP said, "In other words, you married a father so he can flog you in the when you misbehave. Her real stubbornness." Agboola Era said, "For every level of stubbornness, there's always a price tag to curb that craze. We're a safe, recognize, say, private jet, no be downfall. Carry go, Gina, ride on, as long as your family is proud of you. Okari." Zlatan posted a picture of himself with Davido and Davido's father. He captioned it, "Once a gutter boy, now rolling with Omo Babaoluwo and Babaoluwo himself. Priceless moment." This happened at Davido's elder brother's 40th birthday celebration in the United States. He also posted a picture of a customized 30 billion gang necklace gifted to him by Davido. Let's see what people have to say about this. Oluwa _Lorenzo said, "It's called grace." Richman 101 said, "Confirm big man, big dreams." Larry Cole 007 said, "Link up, too much money in one picture."
All right, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Catch us up on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And do not forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, click on the notification bell for instant notification, and check our other interesting content. Bye, guys.